I need you to try to bleed less.
No.
I know the fair sex often into your same dreams with your suffering. But you really need to make...
Thank you.
Mycetoma, aka Medusa's Foot. This is a fungal infection capable of spreading all throughout the body, but is typically found on the legs and feet. Initially, when suffering from this disease, one notices a swelling on the foot, followed by a discharge of pus. The fungus then spreads, causing huge eruptions all over the appendage and serious damage to the surrounding tissue.